Hello everyone, this is Neha Singh, your economics teacher. So, today I will talk about Adam Smith. Who is Adam Smith and why I am talking about Adam Smith? So, Adam Smith is known as a father of modern economics. He was the man who has given lots of theories and theses to our economics, world of economics, which helps me and many of us to understand the basic concept of the economics. His most amazing and famous contribution in the world of economics was his book, which is named as The Wealth of Nation, which was written in the year of 1776. The Wealth of Nation is the Wealth of Nation has given us lots of theories, but the three important aspects of this book is the production method, free market policy, and GDP. What is GDP? The gross domestic product. So for more details on this book or any topic in economics, if you want me to make you understand, I will be there. Please write in the comment box and do subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.